Listen up. We got an important mission ahead of us. Black was preparing for a massive assault in North Africa. Right now, though, they're vulnerable. Their defenses aren't fully operational. This is our only chance to deal the operation here a crippling blow. Follow my instructions. We might just do it. Target is a missile launch facility. Priority one is disabling the control center. Our intelligence just confirmed some disturbing rumors. Oberon is indeed still alive. He was not in the helicopter you guys shot down in China. We think he's here, helping to prepare the invasion. If you run into them, well, you know what to do.
No counter!
can't hit the next target head on. Fortunately for us, there's a network of ancient caverns we can use to bypass the bulk of the Blackwood forces. We'll pop out where they least expect us and eliminate the next target.
No chance.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Make your way to the waterfalls. The entrance shouldn't be too hard to find. That facility is our next target. Fight your way in and find those boats.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. breach. All expendables restored.
Take it. We blocked the canal. That'll slow down those things. Gave us everything. We know the location of their main base operations. We know it's defenseless. I don't know. Helicopters en route, fellas.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Thank you.
Hunter's inbound.
Operations. The Pyramid of Anubis. They've reconstructed it.
Freeze for impact! You guys all right? Everyone alive? Okay, regroup and infiltrate that pyramid. Hold your position. We're looking for an entrance.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
power control console. We can overload the generators and take out the whole system.
Sure of that.
Let's move.